We soon arrived at the place. It had to be. Betwixt the stench and the overgrowth, it was perfectly clear Davy Jones was nearby. I decided to pursue the key all by me onesies, leaving Will and the crew reluctantly behind. I'm ashamed to say I knew the lad would follow me, but I'm sure you understand, it's not as if I had a choice. Best just get this over with. This ought to get their attention. Huh? they were easily rattled. The taste of salty perspiration is but an appetizer to taking to the sea. Definitely wouldn't want these to fall into the wrong hands. Thank you. appreciate what you're trying to do, but do mate a favor and stop! Sea turtles around the need. I wasn't kidding. This stuff will kill ya.
Yeah. Flying Dutchman? She doesn't look like much.
Neither do you. Don't underestimate her. Now then, what's your plan?
I row over and search the ship until I find your blasted key.
Splendid. And if you do get captured, just say Jack Sparrow sent me to settle his debt. Might save your life.
Now you don't think that lad's soul alone will take the place of yours, do you, Jack?
Perhaps not, but I'm certain he'll grow into the job. What say you? We have a deal?
As has been the case before, I'm oddly compelled to listen to you. I'll take the lad's soul as a good faith payment. Bring me 99 more souls to make it an even 100, and I'll consider the debt settled.